Phase difference and path difference. So what is a phase is? Phase is nothing but the angle. Okay. So the angular position of vibration, how the angle varies. Okay. So we see that is the phase. As the wave is progressing, progressing is if it is moving forward, that is progressing. There is a relation between the phase as well as a path. Okay. So whenever the wave is moving, there is a relation between the phase and the path. One can express the phase in terms of path and also vice versa. Vice versa is path can be expressed in phase. Okay. If the path corresponds to lambda, okay, and the phase corresponds to 2 pi. Yes. And the phase difference is del, that corresponds to phase difference of phi. Okay, path difference del, which corresponds to a phase difference of phi, that is given by relation del is equal to lambda divided by 2 pi. So lambda is what? Wavelength divided by the phase is what? 2 pi into this phi. Okay, if we need the value of phi alone, bring this 2 pi this side and lambda down. So phi is equal to 2 pi divided by lambda into del. Okay, so this is a relation which you have to know between the phase and the path difference. Okay, so this is a diagram. So in this diagram, if you see from here to here, the phase difference is 2 pi and the path difference is lambda. Okay, and then if you consider for constructive interference, the values are what? They are phi, 2 pi and 4 pi. Okay, and so del also equal to 0, lambda and 2 lambda. And so the integral multiples of lambda, they are integral multiples of lambda, is not? And so we can write it as del, which is equal to n into lambda, because we have the equation for del, which is given by lambda divided by 2 pi into phi. Suppose phi takes the value of 0. If phi is taking the value of 0, then del is equal to what? 0. Okay. Then the next is phi takes the value of 2 pi. Okay. So if phi takes the value of 2 pi, we get lambda divided by 2 pi into 2 pi. Okay. Now this value of 2 pi and 2 pi get cancelled. And so we get del is equal to lambda. And so the second value lambda. Okay. Then the third value is what? Here it is given as 4 pi. So if you are substituting 4 pi, so lambda divided by 2 pi into 4 pi. Now this value of pi get cancelled, 2 and this get cancelled. So we get 2 lambda. So we are getting as 2 lambda. Clear? So that is how we get 0, lambda and 2 lambda. And so this can be written as del is equal to n into lambda. Clear? Same way if you are considering for destructive interference. Okay. So for destructive interference, the same formula, but del is equal to lambda divided by 2 pi into phi. First, phi takes the value of pi. Okay. So it is lambda divided by 2 pi into pi. Okay. So one value of pi and pi get cancelled. So we get it as lambda divided by 2. Next is 3 pi. Okay. So lambda divided by 2 pi into 3 pi. Okay. So this pi and pi get cancelled. So we get 3 lambda divided by 2. So it is 3 lambda divided by 2. Okay. So this can be written as 2n minus 1 into lambda divided by 2, because substitute this one n to be 1 here. So 2 into 1. So it is 2 minus 1. So 2 minus 1 is what? 1. So 1 into lambda by 2, which is equal to what? Lambda by 2. So we are getting with the first equation. Same way if you are substituting for n is equal to 2. 2 2s are 4. 4 minus 1. So 4 minus 1 is what? 3. So we are getting 3 divided by 2. 3 lambda by 2. Yes. So like this it goes on. Clear? Problem number 6.27. The wavelength of the light is 450 nm. Okay. So nanometer, you have to convert into meter. So we can write this value as 450 into 10 power minus 9. Because nano, if you are converting, the value is 10 power minus 9. Okay. So then how much will the phase differ if its path is 3 millimeter? So path that can be represented as del. So del is given by 3 millimeters. So millimeter, if you convert into meter, it is 3 into 10 power minus 3 meters. Okay. So nano, if you are converting, it is 10 power minus 9. Millimeter, if you are converting, it is 10 power minus 3. So we got the value of lambda and del. So what we have to find is, we have to find the, what is the phase. Okay, so phase value we have to find. We already know the formula. Phi is equal to 2 pi divided by lambda into del. Lambda also we know, del also we know. Okay, substitute this value. So if you solve this, we get pi divided by 75 into 10 power minus 6. So this gives the value of the phase.